Oh, it started. I'm Julia.
Hi, I'm Piper.
And I guess we're gonna help you eat a bobby pin.
With our names together, we are
Joopy.
Good. Yeah. Today we're gonna teach you
how to eat a bobby pin.
First step is to put your finger like this through it. Just
finger.
Don't know why. And then you bend it sideways. Actually, no, don't follow that one. Then you put it in your mouth like this.
Yummy.
And swallow it.
They're so delicious.
And I suggest after you do this, go to the hospital to get surgery.
Because I heard in the solution
that
you want to eat crayon, can I hear? And one was left in there for 30 years. That's right, 30 years. Let's go to the doctor. Around his head. Okay, fine. Oh, you may think you're retarded, but it's a late night. 10:02. Past our bedtime. Bye.
No.
Say bye.
Bye.